Hamid, what do you know about the Kuh-i-Noor? Is it a power source? Enough, Alexander. He's no good to me dead.
He's no good to us alive either, if you ask me. Let's put the bloody stone in the box, see what happens.
I suppose you're right.
Good. Can we get back to the temple now?
Yes. Let him rot. We'll come back tomorrow and see if he's more cooperative.
Something bothering you? Hoping to stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in before retirement. Nothing fancy. I've had enough excitement by then. Bit of country living and putting my feet up. And what?
Our salary is nothing to write home about.
Got it.
Not the way you spend it. Live for the day.
I'll never get past that checkpoint looking like myself. I'll need a disguise.
Who's there? Intruder! Help! Over there!
Next time we kill you!
way! You better run!
It's a good start. Just two more pieces to find. Got it.
There! There!
No direct line. Perhaps I could bounce my chakram off the walls.
Got it.
Down, one to go. A little smoke should shield my movements. That's it. Now to get back to that checkpoint.
I understand. We'll only allow townsfolk through the gate. Anybody else, and we will lock down.
No need for the disguise now I'm through. I need to reach Amid, and it isn't going to work where I'm heading. These bells are all linked. If I get seen, they will set them off, and Amid is dead. Nearly there, old friend. Hold on.
Thank you, my friend.
You're a tough beast, you know that? Who took you? What did they want?
It was Major William Sleeman. He was asking about the Kohinoor. He wasn't alone. Alexander Burns was with him. You've heard of him, I assume.
By reputation only. He has killed many of our brothers. You are lucky to be alive.
Luck has nothing to do with it, brother. Unfortunately, Sleeman took the Kohinoor.
You lost my Jew?
Something big is happening, Arbaz. They talked about a box and using the Kohinoor to power it. It may be Ezio Auditore's box that the Brotherhood lost long ago.
So you want me to steal the jewel back? And the box?
Yes. Go to their new outpost. You'll find them, and I hope the entrance to a secret place I've been suspecting for a while. A precursor site may be underneath the palace.
Interesting. I'll take care of it. Stay out of sight, my friend. I need to find this Major Sleeman. He can't be far. I need to find this Major Sleeman. He can't be far.
I need to talk with you about the security arrangements, Sergeant. follow me.
There he is. I need to keep on his tail, see where he heads.
Something bothering you?
No. It just seems like there's something important going on. And the last thing we need is something to come along.
Faster, Abaz, faster! Quicker, Abaz!
This side of the palace is exposed. We need to make sure that no one can scale these walls.
Got to keep moving.
I don't want to hear your excuses, Sergeant. I want it to be done. No
faster,
one
Abaz,
other than
faster.
Captain Burns is to be allowed through the entrance once the doors are closed. Is that clear? Guard this entrance with your lives. There are assassins in the area. They will eventually find this place. So, keep your eyes open.
The Major has ordered us to seal this entrance. Take the handle to the wheel and guard it with your life.
Yes, sir.
Entrance to the precursor site. I need to get that handle back.
Closed and secure.
Yes, sir. We won't let him down.
To the precursor site. I need to get that handle back.
Ordered us to keep the entrance closed and secure.
Yes, sir. We won't let him down.
How long have you served?
A few years. Hoping to stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in before retirement.
Got plans, have we?
Nah, nothing fancy. I'll have had enough excitement by then. Bit of country living and putting my feet up.
On what? Our salary is nothing to write home about.
Not the way you spend it.
Live for the day, that's what I say. The problem with this job is that every day might be the last one.
Where'd they go?
Where did they go?
Here! Help!
Here!
To open that entrance.
Must be the assassin! Fire!